Yes, it's been raining and we do see it gathering mud. Mixed with water. Rainwater and saliva, of course. Yes, it is sealing the nest, the spiders that are in there, and the larvae that is going to grow in there and feed on the spider. Yes, it does lay its eggs on the spider or in the spider. And that's its intricate nesting structure, the Madoba wasp. Yes, the architectural process begins. Seems to be sealing the sides of the nest, the mud nest. Reinforcing the nest. You do see it make a fine paste, mixing saliva with the mud, with the fine mud, fine clay. You see it molding the clay. His legs. You do see its intricate architectural skills, just like we use clay to mold, to make pots, to do pottery. I don't see any difference with us, the humans. To tend to roll, to do such, say when you're doing a pot, making a pot, you create round rings with the clay, just like they're doing. Thank you. It goes in there to measure the inside. Yes, she started to put in bags. After the nest has all dried up, Yes, it's checking on the spider that it put inside there. It seems to inject the spiders with the eggs or lay them on the spider while it's in there. I'm not really sure. But this goes on in the first capsule. Then we see it in the second capsule it has built. I don't know if they're different wasps or the same wasp adding on to the nest, or different wasps come and add on to the already existing structure. And they are checking the spider. And probably on the young as well. The larvae. Not sure if they've hatched. See the prey in there being stockpiled, preparing for the next stage, the larvae stage. building another structure, adding on to the previous three. So that's the foundation for the other structure, for the other nest capsule.